rare diseases are increasing in the world today with the advancement in the diagnosis technology. Unfortunately, the 300 million people are suffering from rare diseases for which a diagnosis is often difficult, but even after diagnosing with the most critical investigations, there is no treatment. Nearly 50% of such rare diseases are affecting the children, and majority of these children are suffering from neurological conditions for which there is no cure at the moment. So brains, we are trying to establish a rare disease clinic in association with the Lalpath Labs for the simple reason that we need to diagnose these conditions as early as possible and make a diagnosis as quickly as possible so that we can find a treatment, if not at least to make their lives as comfortable as possible. Now, these rare diseases not only affect their quality of life, they also kill most of the times, and people do not see their adulthood at all. So we are putting earnest effort to identify such conditions as quickly and try to find a solution to make their lives worthwhile. We also support the wonderful initiative by Lalpath Labs to create a clinic and a continuous association to identify such rare conditions. And it is essential that we need to create a lot of awareness among the public and the parents in particular. If they cannot find a definite diagnosis or find a very odd clinical condition, they must contact us so that we'll be able to help them out.